When I was making my third video about the history of civil lines, I went onto YouTube to search if there were any other videos about this topic or civil lines area. And while doing so, I came across this video. Kamla Nehru Red, Civil Lines, Delhi, best place for couples.
That is absolutely true. Before coronavirus, this place was full of lovebirds, but now it's completely empty because the security has become really tight here and you can only come here in the mornings and in the evenings.
When I was a young boy, I used to come here to explore treasures of the colonial past, like a gun, a bullet, or buried gold maybe. But what I found was lovebirds, and some of them have scandalized me for life. Now I can't stand here because the bushes are really short and they've got thorns on them. So I have to move up crawling. I can finally stand now, and here's the view from top of the hill. I'm standing on a rock. Anyways, it's a beautiful view from up here, and I'd like to thank coronavirus for shooing all the lovebirds away so that I can freely explore this place. Let's move ahead. I don't think so I can go any forward because the vegetation is too thick. So I think I'm going to stay here for a while. Look at the thorns. Yeah. Kamla Nehru Ridge is the heart of civil lines. Just like you have got a city center, a high street or main market at other places, we have got this forest. This is because there are very few shops and restaurants in civil lines, and those two are far away. And the closest space to most people's houses here is this forest. This forest has been a blessing to the people of civil lines, Delhi University and Timarpur. You know, during a time when going to markets and restaurants is hazardous, you can't go and meet your friends, you can't go and meet your families in a public place, this forest has given us safe haven to enjoy nature, exercise, and move freely while maintaining social distancing. Returning is a problem altogether because just look at what I came through. I can't even determine the path that I came from. It is such a dense jungle. This forest indeed is the heart, soul, and lungs of civil lines. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for staying. I'll see you soon.